Hello and welcome, this is Jit Dolek and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Jakarta floods leave 21 dead and 30,000 homeless. Torrential rain has caused flash floods to inundate large parts of Indonesia's capital and nearby towns, killing at least 21 people and forcing thousands more to evacuate. Deaths were caused by hypothermia, drowning and landslides, while four died after being electrocuted by power lines, the country's disaster mitigation agency said. Nearly 30,000 Jakartans had been evacuated to temporary shelters throughout the city by Thursday morning, the authorities said. The Meteorology, Climatology and Geophysics Agency measured 377 mm of rainfall in a day at an airport in East Jakarta. That is the most rain in a single day since at least 1996, when records supplied by the agency began. Elsewhere, in East Jakarta, 335 mm was recorded, while in Bekasi, further east, 259 mm fell. Rainfall above 150 mm per day is considered extreme by the agency. The downpours led to landslides on the city's outskirts, while closer to the center, homes were submerged. Floods are common in the city around this time of the year. Jakarta is one of the fastest sinking cities in the world, and experts say it could be entirely submerged by 2050. Social Affairs Ministry spokesperson said that the death toll had now reached 21 after standing at 9 overnight. More rain and thunderstorms were forecast for later on Thursday. Television footage showed cars almost completely submerged and people wading through murky brown water in some parts of the capital. Water levels in East and South Jakarta, as well as in the satellite cities of Tangerang and Bekasi in West Java province, started to rise from 3 a.m. local time on Wednesday, according to the Disaster Mitigation Agency. Indonesia's state electricity utility said it had switched off the power in hundreds of districts in Jakarta, which is home to 30 million people. The floods also caused a temporary closure of the runway at Jakarta's domestic Halim Airport, which flights redirected to the capital's bigger Soekarno Airport. More than 50 people died in one of the capital's deadliest floods in 2007, and 5 years ago, much of the center of the city was inundated after canals overflowed. There were 3,535 people at temporary shelters in West Jakarta, 888 in North Jakarta, and 310 in Central Jakarta. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dolakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.